Okay.
I'll give you this.
Okay.
How much will climate change cost if we do nothing now? Well, the answer to that in some sense is we don't know.
But last year, the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change put out a report where it estimated that if nothing was done and if warming increased to 1.5 degrees Celsius, bearing in mind we've already had about 1 degree of warming, the global cost of climate change damages is likely to be around $54 trillion by the end of the century. If we reach 2 degrees of warming, their estimate is that by the end of the century, we could be looking at $69 trillion worth of damage.
But there's a lot more to cost than just economics. There's the survival of life, some of which we are dependent upon.
2 degrees is too warm for most of the coral in the ocean, so about 99% of corals would be gone. Changes to ocean temperature and ocean acidification would also mean that the global catch of fisheries would be about half of what it is at 2 degrees.
So focusing on the cost in a narrow economic terms for a transformation of this scale and irreversibility just seems inappropriate. Sea level rises are important. Desertification, the expansion of deserts and the shift of rainfall patterns across the globe could be immensely important in affecting humans' ability to carry out agriculture, indeed to survive.
We could also see intensified conflict, migration. The combination of extreme weather and higher seas is going to make living near the coast much riskier. And many of the changes that climate change will bring are really going to stress governance systems.
The big message is if we can hold global warming to 1.5 rather than 2 degrees, we'll be a whole lot better off. The trouble is, in order to avoid 1.5 degrees of warming, we need to halve emissions from what they are now by 2030. And then we need to bring them down to around net zero, almost nothing, by 2050. That's incredibly difficult. No other generation has done this before.
So the sensible way of thinking about this, there are huge irreversible risks here. They will have economic and many other costs. And if we're sensible, we don't want to run these risks.